saves us, worthy of all our praises. Hosanna, Hosanna, come have your way among us. We welcome you here, Lord Jesus. Come have your way among us. We welcome you here, Lord Jesus.
Okay?
Yep. Oh, good, I think. I think that's enough for me.
Okay.
I like it not too loud, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. And it always changes a bit when there's people too.
Oh, absolutely.
Their bodies or something.
You know, I was always thinking we should have like signals like if we tap here, like give me more voice or like.
Oh yeah, that's
something so that I know if you need.
That's very common, I think.
Yeah.
That people do that, I believe.
Yeah.
I don't know if in bigger churches or just, I don't even know. Doesn't have to be a big church. Okay.
I always think about that, like if we're like if there was like a little, you know, button you could push or something that like a shock.
Oh, when you have like that ear, that him with many crowns. And Joe tweaked it, I think, how I need it, so because I, yeah. Well, you'll hear it, we'll see if it's good. Morning. With many crowns, the Lamb upon his throne. Hark how the heavenly anthem drowns all music but its own. Awake my soul and sing of him who died for thee. King through all eternity. Crown him the Lord of life, who triumphed o'er the grave and rose victorious in the strife. The Lord of love, behold his hands and side, rich wounds yet visible above, in beauty glorified. All hail, Redeemer, hail, for thou hast died for me. Was an extra verse there, but I think you got it. Because I combined two verses, and so Joe, I think, copy-pasted. We'll practice this song again when Joe comes, but at least the lyrics are good, I think. Yeah. He'll just use the stand for the... Yeah.
Perfect.
Now we know.
Is he doing it all the songs or just one of the songs?
playing? You mean he's playing all the songs, but we won't have time to practice with him. And then he'll do the cymbals for this one, the old rugged cross. You know what they are, right? I don't know what
yeah,
that.
I know it, but I
maybe
yeah,
he
but
will
to
know.
Me, I think they call it the hat, right?
Maybe he will know. I don't know.
Well, I'm just trying to figure because I want.
I should. My tuner is not working now.
Did you see? Is anything lighting up on the far left side? Where it says like drums and all that.
Hi-hat or something sometimes I hear, right?
Yeah,
hi-hat.
That's what
I haven't heard that for a long time.
I don't know much about drums.
For the deep